We're in Loch Gilphead in Scotland and we're about to start on our canoe sea kayak expedition to Oban from Loch Gilphead. And we're just, it's the evening, it's about 7-8 o'clock, and we're packing our boats and we're going to trolley them to the canal, the Crinan Canal, which is about 200 yards from here. Typical sorting out here, fitting things in hatches, putting things in different bags. Ready to go for the morning. So it's 7:45 in the morning and we're on the Crinan Canal now. We're just getting our boats on the water. It's 6 miles to the port of Crinan, then onto the sea. And Graham's putting in off his pontoon here. We've done about 2 kilometres and we're about to go through while on the portage, and there's the first lock on the Crinan Canal. We've now finished the canal, we've arrived at Crinan and we're just waiting to cross over the lock, and there's boats coming through, there's a beautiful old boat coming through there, and the good news is that the sea is calm, beautiful conditions, fantastic. I'm on the sea now, just out of Crinan. Got the sail up, as you can see, and I'm heading over that way towards Craignish Point. Big sea crossing here, so it's going to be exciting. We've just been through some pretty lumpy water, you won't believe it now. There's a couple of seals just come off a rock over there. That's Crabhaven over there. And we're going to go in the direction that Graham is behind him to Seal Sound. Beautiful day. We're at the campsite now, or it will be, and we're just in the creek which runs through the bridge over the Atlantic. So it's going to be a lovely place for a campsite. We're just getting ready now. It's about 8 o'clock in the morning, and I'm looking up the bridge over the Atlantic stream that runs between Seal and the mainland. Seal is on the left and the mainland is on the right. In the background is the Isle of Carrera, and we're going to canoe out of that in an hour, well, less than an hour, when we've packed up. And that's our campsite last night. I tried to have a fire and failed because of the terrible wood and swirly wind, but never mind. I slept okay-ish, and we're about to start packing up.